Men are useful weapons in the hands of the right